Hi. Retraction. Not enough gold and silver for currency. Someone pointed out to me there's less silver above ground than gold. I don't think this issue is one I want to emphasize anyway. Whatever ends up as currency, the most important thing is that no more currency nonsense can ever again occur. Secret hoarding can't be tolerated to push gold and silver prices down and hide debasement. Will many individual people holding gold and silver make it harder to play games, lowering their prices so that too much currency is created, resulting in the abuses that are consuming the West? Since much gold and silver is going to or staying in the East, have they done a better job in past similar situations? And will they do a better job in the future? Thank you.